fucking don't believe it. Chain again. Fuck. Oh. What is going on here? I won't help with a fucking chain. Yeah. Top. Everything's been slippy fucking. Can't believe I dropped another chair. Fuming. Go on. The fox and the arsehole. So the thing to do is follow what's nearly follow what right goes. This drop post, as you can see in front of me, which means he knows where the pulpit's at. Oh! There you go. His drop is up. That means there's an uphill section. There we go. Lovely. Dropper down. That means we're going down. It's as simple as that. That way, you can probably get a bit more speed on the old trail. If you look like knackered like I am. The bastard busted it back. Woo! And you think I might swing out with one knee. A week. Go on out, knee. Wait. Oh, compression. Yep. It's not easy to get onto the rocky, lumpy stuff when you've had a blown out knee for a couple of weeks. So he's doing pretty good, isn't he? Woo! Mind you, this is granny pace for Mark. This is tootling along. When he gets going, the boy gets probably going, I don't know that. Oh yeah. Oh, that pushing me. Careful on that kneecap, lad. think the thing with most mountain bikers, they don't really have a careful switch. Do you? Have a careful switch. It's either on or it's off. Oh, yeah. Legs loose, arms loose. I might do its thing on the loose rocky snow. Hey, bit. You're loving it, Marcus. Oh. Oh, hey. Oh, come on, lad. Up, 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 up. Oh, up and over. Up and over. Shut for them pedals. Woo! Hey? Yeah. Uphill downhill section, yeah. I think they call it enduro. Don't they? In it. Woo. These longer sections are knackering. You'll own it, Marcus. Can't get to you. Yes. Good effort, bro.